What is going on, everybody? It is Man of Justice 21 here, bringing you another video on the Four Horsemen saga. Now, this video will be talking about the length of the saga, which has sparked some controversy among my friends. Why? Well, because the saga will last a good 16 books. That's right, 16 books. 8 of these books will be the main entries to the saga, while the other 8 will be anthology entries that builds the world around it. And the controversy that really just roams around this is that people keep telling me, don't make it that long because people can lose interest. If one book kind of drags for a long time, people will drop it right there and not really bother reading the other books. To which I simply respond, I don't really care if people drop it. If I want to tell a story, I'm going to tell the story. If the story is going to last 16 books, then so be it. If people don't have interest in something, then that's their issue, not mine. I am writing these stories simply because I want to. This is something I've been wanting to do since I was in 5th grade. So that was about 12 to 13 years that I've been building up to finally telling you guys this story that I conjured up from my little 5th grade mind so many years ago. So yes, the Four Horsemen saga will be around 16 books. There's a chance it could be a little bit more, maybe 17 or 18, but for right now, it is currently 16 books. 8 main entry books, and 8 anthology books. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys again next time.